Fall 2004, after the president's daughter is kidnapped, U.S. agents Leon S. Kennedy follows up. Oh, I was reading that. Shh. Alright. As you can see, we are back with more Resident Evil 4. And we are going to make our way to that windmill over there. Hopefully we won't get attacked by another giant chainsaw man. There's another chicken. Oh, there's a dude there. What the fuck is that, ribs? The chicken jumped at me. What are these things? Let's go get this lady. Shh. Quiet. What? Are these something? No. Sweet. Hopefully another chicken doesn't attack me. There we go. So much easier. Anything around here? Yeah, it stinks. At least they got ammo, I guess they don't. Yeah. They only kill humans. Oh. Definitely sounds like there's someone in here. Imagine that. Oh. What's this say? Blue request notes. You can take on tasks by collecting the blue request notes posted around the different areas. View the requests you've taken in the files menu. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions these religious lunatics left hanging around. Oh! How do I get rid of them, though? Like, I guess I could shoot them.
Blue medallion.
Any more? I like bonus rewards. Bonuses are good. I'm assuming there's one in this house, but obviously I can't see it. Any more blue medallions? Shut up, gal. Any over here? Small windmill. Oh, got one. That's a tree. Ooh, got it. Four. Uno. Uno more. Ooh. Definitely want that. Oh, there's a chest there. How do I get over there? Well, I see it. And pow. Gotcha. I need a weird key. All right. Kick it. Anything else? There we go. Whoa. Shit. Ain't getting me this time. That stuff straight effed me up in one of the games. I can't remember which one. Ooh, yellow herb. See if we can make some stuff real quick. Definitely want that. And what's this? This blend of green, yellow, and herb will restore as much health as a single green herb and increase your maximum health. Nice. Cool. Nine. Awesome. Going on it. I hope I see gears. Definitely taking more shotgun shears. What is this?
Gotta fix everything myself.
So I need a cog. Looks like. What? Shut up, bitch. Anybody else in here? It sounds like there's something really big. I kind of don't want to go down there.
God damn.
Oh, that's a big one. Oh, shit, he's... Asshole. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Fall down. Whoa! Yeah, don't come up. Right in the head. Come on up! Oh, welcome! Welcome. You too. Stay down. Damn it.
Come on.
Seriously? Oh, bitch. Why is there so many of them? I feel like I was doing so well, and all of a sudden they just... Why do I have a kitchen knife? I'm getting a lot of money. There we go.
It's locked.
No shit. Got the cog. I wonder. No. Can't put that there. I was wondering if I could open that door somehow. Here we go. A flagon? Combine treasures you can view the treasures you've collected in the key item treasure menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by fitting them with gemstones. Awesome. Sweet. There we go. Wunderbar. Right. Let's go place the cog. Got it. Turn this thing. Hi. You got us an open gate. Made it. For the best. Bridges sound funny. Alright, what's in here? Right, not sure. I did that. Look at our map. All right, what's this way? Oh, that's the way we need to go. All right, cool. Can we even get in here? No. Love ammo. Give me all the ammo. All the ammo. And all the pesos, I guess. Alright, was that it? We can't get in here? No way in here? No? Alright. Was a soldier on? Don't want to talk to HQ, I guess. I would want to talk to HQ. What the hell? Oh. Sit down. Anybody else? Okay, I guess we're not going that way. Oh, we are. There's a... Luckily, they made that right there so I can go around. Bitch! Sit down! Jesus. It's not that serious, lady. Anybody in here? I just want to be your friend. Hello? Stinks in here. Want some more shotgun ammo. I have a feeling I'm going to need it. Ah! Seriously? Blow up, dick. There we go. Just stay there. Oh, come. I didn't see that.
One down.
Chill out. Ow! Oh, I'm fucking up. I'm. I effed up. Who's throwing? There we go. Where you at, bitch? I hear her. And there we go. Oh my god, dude. Where you at? What the hell? Oh! Sit down. Dumb bitch. Blow yourself up. I should do it. Fucking bitch. Tired of those things. Got all the pesos. Shotgun. What's that noise? Anything else in here? Damn bear traps. He didn't see me, did he? Oh, come on! Where are you going? Nice community you have here. Dead fish. Had to itch my nose. And how's beating on stuff in there.
This the place?
I don't know. I don't have a key. Alright. Getting a little worried about that noise. Open up. Police. I guess I'm missing a lot of things, like so many little keys that I am not finding. What's this? Oh! Father and son? Maybe? Anything else?
What's that noise?
I don't know. Which is why we have the shotgun out. What are you doing?
Agarrarlo.
Yeah? Tell me what you really think about it. Oh, now we're gonna do the same thing. That dude was beating on this shit with an axe for days. We just go over here and rip the boards up. Yep, makes sense. Perfect sense. Logical as hell. Oop. Another grenade? Yes. I really need to start using those, by the way. Yeah, let's go down the pit. It's only dark as shit. No big deal. This bag is moving.
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
No, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Oh, shit! Who's this guy? Uh-oh. Oh, alright. I guess we'll end this one right here, then. Hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 4. I'm absolutely loving it, besides the bear traps. Bear traps suck. Bear traps are kicking my ass. And it looks like we just got infected with the T-virus. Or something. So that's no bueno. You know, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace!